cook, well, of the carve. So we've got our crown. So what we'll do first is just take off the wings. So again, you want to just cut into that wing until you find that natural kind of joint that attaches the wing to the actual rest of the bird. And now what we've got left is just the crown, so the breasts. So we can do this two ways. We can take out the wishbone, which is in the center of the bird, which allows us to carve directly off of the